My name's John Simon. I grew up in Ventura, California, and I've been shaping for about 7 years now. Me and my friend group, when we were early days of high school, just got into it like kind of randomly. I don't even know how. It just seemed really interesting, and a shaper in Ventura at the time, Russell Hoyt, had a factory down Ventura Avenue, and he was super kind enough to let us into his shop, and we shaped all of our first boards in there, and it was the most fun experience I've ever had. And so, it's just been doing it ever since then. Because shortly after we shaped our boards, Russell Hoyt moved out of that factory, and so didn't really have a space to do it other than my garage. And so over the one summer, my parents would leave for work, and I would kind of just cover most of the stuff in the garage so no dust would get on there, and then just shape, and they wouldn't notice when they came back. But then I eventually told them, and they were cool with it. There, we didn't have cars in the garage. Just like, it was more of, we used the garage for just storage, but the center of it was like open, and if you like opened the garage door to the right height, it would have like epic shadow lighting at like from about like 11 to 1. And so yeah, it was perfect for shaving. I'm thinking a lot about finless surfing lately. I've ridden a lot of finless boards over the past few years, but I hadn't really shaped one until recently, and that was so fun, and I'm really intrigued by the idea of trying to make a finless board that you could surf in like a barreling beach break lately. Just designing that is the only kind of thing that I need to figure out, but that is something that I want to do. That's what I'm excited about.